Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Eternals SMP. We're kicking off season 3 with 15 amazing members that are all going to be working together to create one beautiful interconnected world. But those are plans for the future. The plans for today are to get fully geared up in full diamond tools and armor, take on the brand new trial chambers with a couple friends, and build our very first house. But I guess the plans for right now should just be trying to survive.
And I'm literally already at half a heart, so I need food so bad, dude. Also, everybody went off that direction to the west, and I'm the only one headed east, and I don't know if I like that. I might change my mind and turn around. I don't know. We'll see.
Good old mushroom stew. All right, let's see if we can't find a cave real quick. Oh, perfect. That didn't take long at all. Absolutely beautiful. Let's gather up some stone real quick. I'm not seeing a single bit of iron in this cave. Oh, okay, bye. Can you die in the sunlight, please? Wait, oh, perfect. We dropped the bow. All right, please give me some iron. Please give me some iron. Wow, this cave is dark. Whatever, dude, who needs iron anyways?
Oh, Mikey, so clutch. Oh, yes, Mikey, you're the best.
That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
Definitely make sure we have enough food because this is going to be quite a long journey. Right, not right now, but definitely soon. I'm gonna have to get some backup for that one.
Oh my god.
I can't even believe it, dude. I can't believe my life. Boys.
Hello.
Boys. I need your help desperately, okay? Life is tragic. I hate everything. I need your help, please. Can we go right now?
Where do we
need
to go?
Should I have left my horse home?
Yeah. My stuff is super deep. It's approximately 4K blocks in the Nether. No big deal. We just have to go get some diamonds and some obsidian real quick, and then we can just, it'll be all quick. And then listen, by the end of it, I'll let you share in on my treasures, and my kingdom will forever be in your debts. Huh?
So I should have left my horse at home.
Just park him right here next to the Mikey horse.
You see, I got a horse hole.
Yeah, horse hole.
Nice.
Do either one of you guys have diamonds?
Yes.
I certainly don't.
Do you have enough to get a portal? Oh my god, let's go! Oh, good god.
Yo, what the hell?
No shots,
what
bro.
What is this?
No
what
shots!
What the hell is that?
I'm going back.
I'm sorry, Bales. You're kind of on your own.
No way. Guys. Guys, hear me out. Hear me out, guys.
We'll give you some blocks.
It's not that bad. Guys, it's not that
what
bad.
What do you mean? It's so bad.
Guys, I'll be the bridger. I'll be certified bridger. And you guys are just my backup. My
What do you think we're gonna do?
Be my eyes and ears.
All right, I'll be the eyes, I guess.
Let's do this,
Okay, and then Mike, you'll be ears. All right, let's do it, boys. Come on, we got this.
You
guys,
have blocks?
I got a 63 cobblestone and a dream.
Dude, I don't want to do
that. The worst.
Guys. Come on, you're being so overdramatic. This is gonna be fun time.
All right, let's go. Come on.
All right, all right.
Please tell me we're not going above that.
Yeah,
bastion.
I hope not.
Oh, you know what? Low key, honestly, maybe our best bet is going into the roof.
What are we at?
We are at
zero.
X0. Yep.
And we gotta go to 1200?
2147.
What?
You ever notice how big squirrels' teeth are?
Nope.
Man, you could land a plane on those things. You guys know that Chuck Norris doesn't read books?
Why is that?
He just stares at them until they give him the information he wants.
So dumb.
You know Chuck Norris doesn't do push-ups?
Now, does anyone have a shovel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got one.
God.
Is it stone or...
Sorry.
Why would it be
you
stone?
Need a shovel? I don't know if you've heard or not, but I'm kind of famous now. Kind of a big deal.
Have you heard of my good friend, Bigby Strong?
Oh.
Hot new YouTube sensation.
Did you hear that break? That was my pickaxe.
Nuh-uh.
Yep. I have one iron pickaxe left.
And then we're down to the stone picks?
Yep, however many you have.
Oh, that's a horrible spot for a window. Sean,
hey,
look out this window.
Hey!
Yep, Mikey,
can
look out this window.
Getting into that one little block.
Oh, God, don't push me.
So stupid.
Hey, Mikey.
Yeah?
I got a bone to pick with you.
Oh yeah, well, I gotta ask you something.
Oh yeah? Well, I bet it's rather fishy.
Oh yeah?
I saw what you did. I see what you did there.
Shut up and get back to digging.
No need to be so cold.
That's a good one. That's nice.
Yeah, but he can never keep up with the boat of us. Whoa, where'd that come from?
Wait a minute. You... let me break my diamond pickaxe while you had one in your back pocket. Mine was brand new. It was brand new. Zero uses. The first use was on Netherrack. The last use was on Netherrack.
She worked my forest to land her, man. Whoa, I'm telling you, the second we touch down at these chests, our lives are changed.
Oh. I just took a screenshot and accidentally fails back.
Perv. Perv.
I'm back here. For, I don't know why, but I'm trying to like weave back and forth to look over your shoulder to see him. I don't know why.
And I know I'm not walking straight either.
No, because so... I would like go to the right, you'd walk right, I'd try to look left.
Just silently struggling to see.
Yeah, like, I want to see what's
so
going
funny.
On.
The best part is, like, sometimes I slack off Shrunk a little bit, and, like, Mikey doesn't, like, pass me. Like, he's
no,
just,
I just
stays
wait.
Right there.
I'm in a line, man. You gotta wait.
So respectful. This guy.
Yeah, the tough streets of.
Oh, you lost it too, idiot.
What?
Shrunk, you got another one of those in your back pocket?
No.
Oh.
No, I don't.
There goes mine. And I guess it's just me for a little bit. All alone. The stone pickaxe. Naked. Not afraid, though. Never afraid. Oh! Okay.
It'd be really funny. If we saw him coming. Oh, there he, dude, he's coming so fast. Oh my god, look at him go.
Hey, look at
him. No way. No way.
Come back. Mikey. Half heart. Watch. Mikey, watch above you.
Oh!
Good man. No way! No way! Oh my god, Mikey, we made it! Dude. I never thought I'd see this stuff again. Alright, my inventory is loaded full of stuff. Mikey's got a bunch more of my stuff. And I can always come back here later if need be, but I probably won't because we're stupid dummy far away. But Mikey, I thank you very kindly. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, please.
Yes! Yes! Oh, of course it's nighttime. Well guys, after many blocks and many, many moons and even a couple hard resets, we have finally found a place to live. I literally walked like over 40,000 blocks
just to end up right here, 3,000 blocks from spawn.
But just look how perfect this area is, dude. I can't wait to start building.
So I guess we better start gathering resources.
But first, we gotta do some mining. I wanna get my hands on at least a couple diamonds. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Bro, I found a skelly spawner already. I'm so happy. Oh, this is the best find ever in the early game, dude. I'm so happy. I mean, you guys know me. This will be turned into an XP farm in no time. Dude, the early game sucks. I'm out here spearfishing like a caveman. That's a big salmon. Dude, I literally got a stack and 16 salmon in like 10 minutes. This river farm is the best. But now that we got some food in our bellies, why don't we just go... But now that we got some food in our bellies, let's go finish up our mining trip. Okay, 37 diamonds is enough. I'm getting chased. Let's get out of here. See ya, suckers. Oh, it does not get any easier ever. Oh, I want to stop and mine all these ores, but I know the second I get greedy is the second I die. Oh, see, pay attention. I gotta go. So we made it back from our grand mining trip with 37 diamonds, which is more than enough to replace this old, boring, stinky iron set with a fresh, new, stylish diamond set. There we go. Check us out, dude. We are so ready for the trial chambers. But, nobody else is. So while we wait for our friends to get in gear, why don't we go start gathering up blocks for our first build? We're gonna need some clay. Oh, don't drown. And turn it into bricks. And turn those into bricks. We're gonna need some granite. We need some andesite. Polish some of these. Oh my god! Look at this! Look at this! You've been busy, huh? Dude, look, this is beautiful. Dude, what? You've been busy, huh?
The bridge?
Yeah, what? Dude, I love it.
I mean, this is just temporary. I'm planning on building like a fully detailed diagonal bridge for us.
I know, but I just love the energy.
Yeah, I did this because I was coming. I literally walked my horse over here. I looked and I was like, I'm not walking that.
Oh, that Mikey. Always trying to do good. Let's grow some spruce trees. And strip it.
Okay, let's take a quick break from all of this resource gathering, because our friends are finally online and I want to go meet up and hang out with them.
Mikey.
Hello.
What's up?
Bales found something.
You want to go do trial chamber?
That is perfect. Check this out.
Oh, strong.
That is the top notch. That is top grade.
Brewed it myself.
Oh my god, it's Bad Omen 5 too. So you boys want to get into some trouble?
Oh, absolutely.
That was kind of crazy. I might die. What are you, twins or something?
I need
Let's hop too, baby.
I need to hold that.
Oh, boys, we're here.
I think we're underneath it.
We are, bro. We gotta get up in there. Yeah. By the way, this is mad tough blocks, like a bastion. I get mad blackstone bricks.
God, I need these. Yeah, it's actually.
I know, like I'm coming back.
I'm gonna
bro.
Start mining this out.
And the copper. We're gonna crush in the copper department.
Oh yeah.
I forgot about that. Yeah.
Oh, we're such nerds. There's this brand new structure. We're gonna go fight mobs, and we're like, we're gonna tear it apart and use the blocks for another building. Maximum efficiency.
Hey, a piece of copper. Oh, we're here.
That's proof I'm
here. We're here, boys.
It
started.
Ooh.
Nope, right behind you.
Oh, shoot.
Oh,
shoot.
My.
Dude,
oh, my.
Dude, look at their armor. It looks sick.
I'm gonna die.
No way.
You suck, bro.
I just activated more. My bad.
Dude, they make such a cool sound.
Oh, dude, I have them fighting each other.
Mikey, it's a silverfish. I crashed. Why'd I crash?
The hell?
Bro, my game straight crashed.
Oh, it did. I thought you got scared and left. I'm not even gonna lie.
Oh, it's a breeze, fellas.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Get him. Get him. Jump him.
Jump him.
Where'd he go?
He's dead.
Wait, where'd he go?
To the gulag. No! Why am I crashing?
Bale's here. We got this from the breeze. We each got one.
Great. I earned it myself. All right, you boys ready for the keys?
Yeah.
I got the keys, yeah, no. keys.
Is that a diamond axe?
Go ahead, Trunk. Go ahead.
Oh.
Oh, he fell!
The disc! I got the music disc.
No, I didn't get to see it. Oh, that disc looks crazy.
Creator.
It's like rusty. Yeah,
I've never heard
bro.
It.
It's oxidized.
So I don't.
I'm about to get the core. Emeralds. Emeralds. Iron.
That's it?
I just got robbed.
All right, let's go. Let's move on. Surely there's more rooms.
What's that? Wait, what's down here?
Oh, it keeps going, boys. It keeps going. The next room.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, that guy has a diamond sword.
Oh, I fell.
Oh, he's
dead. Oh, there's a baby down there, boys.
I just activated another one. I'm going to die.
Mikey, he's our man. If he can do it, no one can.
There's so many spawners, dude.
You boys are doing a great job. Keep it up down there. Yeah, we're really getting them, guys. Bro, we're crushing. We're clearing this room with ease. I can't even believe how easy this is.
This looks like a scene from The Walking Dead right now.
Does it really? Oh, God. Got smacked.
Ow.
We're going in.
Wait, the bed didn't work. How am I always ending up back at spawn? Okay, actually make sure to click the bed this time. Wait, hold on 1 second. I gotta help bring the groceries in.
I think our issue too
I fell.
This is like a lower tier loot, but YOLO. Oh.
Is that a notch apple?
Oh.
Looks like pretty good loot to me. Hey, Mikey.
Ow.
Hey, back up. It's my turn, eh?
I didn't know you could see him in there. Oh. All
right. Down, babe.
Over here.
Huh? Yoink.
Okay.
Wind charges, more diamonds, golden apple.
Another pattern.
Ooh.
Okay, not bad.
Show me the money. Apple? Oh, another one?
Oh.
Another
apple? Oh, that's a notch apple right there.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Boy.
I'm sorry.
Bill's behind you.
Tactical retreat.
I'm dead, guys. I'm dead.
No!
He wasn't lying. Okay. I'm holding it down.
I wish I had diamond armor, man.
This stupid child. Kill the child.
I'm borrowing this diamond axe. Wait. Let Bales drink it, because he's got the full diamond, so he's going to have less of a chance of diamond than us.
Let me see this.
There it is.
Oh, Mikey. Let me see this. All right, boys. Bottoms up.
Drunk, you want to be fast?
Oh my god.
Well, we activated one right away.
Boys, I'm ominous.
Bro.
Oh my god, that guy has a diamond sword.
Yeah, I saw him and I'm just like,
holy. So ridiculous. It's okay.
I'm killing the dude with the diamond sword. Hopefully he drops it. He did not. Well, that guy has diamond armor.
Oh, I might have just choked.
Worst case scenario, box yourself in, right?
I don't have box my bar. I had to use a water bucket.
I'm not getting these trial chamber things. I don't understand them.
Did you see me shoot him out the air?
I did. What'd you get, Trunk?
Let's keep on moving. There's another room this way, boys. I tried to knock him down the staircase. Awkward.
Wait, you gotta go first. This Bale's gotta activate them. Oh, this is
guys. This room's gonna suck. This room's gonna suck so bad.
All
right, let's
do it. Activated one.
Ah! All right, come on. We got this. We're
easy.
We're big, strong boys. This is season 3. We're experienced veterans.
Oh God!
Oh my Lanta!
I can't see anything. What's this effect I have?
Tactical retreat. I'm dead.
Retreat. Mikey.
Dude, it's so ridiculous. I just got chained. Cause Trunk led them to me and hid.
Run!
I just hear him going, run!
Oh my god, dude, that was so scary. I don't know how I got out of there.
There's a bog on me. He's gonna kill me.
You're bringing a ball!
What am I supposed to do?
Mikey!
I have nothing.
This is our
right
safe
now.
Haven!
I got this rat.
Mikey is expendable. Yeah, let's just.
Alrighty. Right back at it. Oh, watch out. Dude, there's so many of them.
Alright, trial chamber finished.
Do I see baked potatoes up there? What a waste. It's bog. There's more bog.
Oh my god, that's a lot of silverfish.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. He's blending in. Ow. Oh no.
Oh, not a slime too?
This place is insane.
What did they do to Minecraft?
This game is crazy.
My shield broke.
It shot Mikey in the head.
You did. I almost died. I have a half a heart. Do your thing, guys.
Not the slime.
Why
did you shoot me?
Oh, Trunk, they're fighting each other.
Good. Let them.
Oh, God. Oh, Shrunk, they're fighting me again. Shrunk.
Dude, I poked my head up and he shot me immediately.
Dude, I had to make a crazy loop-de-loop maneuver. Don't worry, boys. I leaned in.
It was me.
Don't worry, I leaned in.
Up here, Bales.
Okay. I'm coming.
Dude, my chest plate is one hit. I need to get some diamonds out of this.
Give me key, brother. Mikey, watch this. Oh.
Dude. You barely moved. Oh.
No shot!
No way!
Let's go! Can we stop back at camp where all that iron is? Because I need to make some new armor.
Ooh!
Yo, bro!
That is OP.
All right, we in here.
It's more bog.
Yeah, I just jumped into the mix.
Okay. Yeah, we're cornering this guy.
Mikey, I turned the lights on. Wait, Mikey, the potion on the ground is strength right there. Hit the strength.
No, I missed it. Whoa. Oh, yo.
Oh,
he just team killed.
Mikey, I'm sorry. Here.
Oh, right here. Oh, thank you. This is getting crazy. Behind.
Yes.
Whoa!
Gotta be careful with this, because,
whoa!
I just went from 10 hearts to,
what the?
Oh, Mikey, there's more bonk over here.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Like, what is this?
Teamwork.
Yeah, that was a nice wombo combo.
What came out of this one?
Oh, one just spawned in front of me. Two just spawned in front of me. They're not done spawning.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Bales, just bail if you need to.
Dude. I've had 3 hearts.
Yes, just hide.
I'm trying my best to help.
I'm getting shot at right in front of me directly. My shield broke.
I have another one. Come up. I have a spare.
They're still bogged down below us.
No! Help.
Oh okay. My. Oh no. I'm panicking.
No!
No! Oh, they're still spawning up here.
Hello. Hi.
Oh, come on. Go. Okay, I'm back. Where's my stuff?
It's still over
someone's
there.
Wearing
oh,
it.
I fell.
Oh my god, someone's wearing some of your stuff.
Alright, I drank the regen potion. So. Oh my god. He hit me down a half heart.
Oh,
he's dead.
I got you. I sniped him.
Oh, come on. Get out of my face.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude, they're spawn camping so bad.
I know.
Oh, come on. Dude, I don't even know where I'm running anymore. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait. Was it this room? Yeah.
Yeah, hey.
Oh, my God.
Here. I was picking up all your stuff.
Dude, I was started losing my mind up there. I didn't know which turn was which. It all started looking the same. I started going crazy there for a second.
Where
took my salmon?
Sorry.
I split it up evenly.
What'd you say?
I split it up evenly.
My salmon that I don't even have any of?
What do you mean you don't have any of it? It's in the chest.
I beg to differ.
I don't got any salmon anymore. I had like five.
How are you going to split up evenly the thing that I brought here?
Look, I'm very stressed out. Bogheads, dude.
Really?
Sean, how did you get up here?
I swam. I'm going to kill my...
No, you... No!
When do you go?
Bet.
Oh!
You have so many diamonds from these.
Sean! Wait, can you do it to clutch? No.
No.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here, boys.
Is this not the way out?
No, it is. We gotta go to the other side. If we just go run underneath them and take the left. Oh my god. Dude, I'm gonna lose it!
Get me out!
My god.
Yeah,
Mikey.
Come up. Okay. It's fine, it's fine. Just block us off.
No!
No. Climb this,
What the hell? Have...
No, no.
Wait, what?
Watch out behind you, watch out behind you, too. Watch out behind you.
There's nothing there. Alright, boys, look at me. Next time we come to one of these things, let's definitely make sure we got our enchantments taken care of beforehand, because we definitely just got our booties handed to us.
Just look below us. Like, just look down there.
This is awful. Yeah. What a horrible place. What did they do to Minecraft? I'm just really happy that we got a bunch of wind charges.
Oh, don't come up here. Oh, no.
No, I'm not. I'm not going out. Okay. Close it up. No.
Whoa.
I'm not going out like... Sissies. I won't go out like this. You!
Never coming back here again.
I'll be back very soon to steal a bunch of copper blocks. You guys might think I'm joking, but I'm not, dude. I mean, just look at all this. And it's already oxidized.
I might as well grab some tough while I'm at it.
Okay, that should hopefully be enough blocks. See, normally I hop into a creative world and plan out my builds before going into survival and actually building them. But this time around, I wanted to challenge myself and try to build the whole thing in survival mode from start to finish. Which is great and all, but I had no idea how many blocks I need. So I might have went overkill, I might have went underkill. I guess we'll find out. But like I said, I have absolutely no plan for this build whatsoever. So I think we're just gonna start placing a dirt outline and see what happens. That took an embarrassing amount of time, but I think I'm pretty happy with this, so let's go ahead and start filling in the walls. But before we fill in the walls, I decided to lay down a little foundation using tough blocks and cobblestone, which will help to transition from the grass to the bricks we'll be using, and it'll give us a little more height on our build. Oh yeah, dude. I already like that way more. Now we can start filling in the walls. And I think over here on this side, we're gonna be doing mostly bricks and a little bit of granite. And then every once in a while, we'll do a little bit of packed mud just for some variation. And then for our corners, I think we're gonna do cobble deep slate walls. Yeah, see how that gives a nice little corner right there? I really like that. Now this is looking good, but we don't want the whole thing to be bricks. So I think over here, we'll do a nice little wood palette. And I got my nice little example wall right here. And it's just occurring to me that I should have just built this on the house. It's like pretty much the same size. But whatever, at least now you know what I'm doing. And with the walls up, we should probably make like a dog and a roof. Okay, now that we got the roof on, we can finally get a full feel for the shape
And I'm really happy with the way it's coming out, but it definitely needs some detail work. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. We finally got our starter house all finished. I like how I say all finished as if I'm ever satisfied, as if I ever stop tinkering with things, like I'm not just a crazy person. Yeah, dude, take a look at this place. I am so proud of this. For a build that I freestyled in survival, I think this thing came out pretty freaking good, dude. Now, the interior could use some work. I really wasn't even planning on doing an interior this episode, but I figured I wanted to get at least a little bit of storage going. Of course, I had to make sure I had a bedroom. I needed a little spot for my potions, even though I don't have any nether wart yet. I swear I had every crop. And last but not least, we needed a spot to put an enchanting table, dude. Jesus Christ. I haven't even used this thing yet, dude. I've just been using Mikey's this whole season. Oh yeah, we also have this nice little catwalk area right above the storage room. I don't know what I'm gonna put up here, but it's nice to have a little extra space. But like I said, dude, I could just keep going and going with the detail work on this place, but I am so unbelievably out of time. So thank you guys for watching. I love you. Let's get out of here.